We will get you the starting lineups after the singing of our national anthem to be performed today by the Chicago Gay Men's Chorus. It's a beautiful day for a ball game at Wrigley Field.